Yes, welcome back children. We are coming to the chapter acid, base and salts. Now in this part we will be discussing the uses of salts. And in the previous session we have studied the naming of salt. How can salt be prepared and naming of salts. Everything we discussed. Now the uses of salts. What are the uses of salt? Various salts names I have written: sodium chloride, sodium bicarbonate, potassium nitrate, potassium sulfate, copper sulfate, and silver nitrate. These all are the different types of salts. All are the salts. Okay. NaCl for the sodium chloride. Sodium bicarbonate. NaHCO3. NaHCO3. Potassium nitrate and potassium sulfate contain more water in it. So in brief, we are going more water, number of water here. But potassium nitrate KNO3 plus water molecules. K2SO4 potassium sulfate plus water molecule. Then copper sulfate, silver nitrate. Now the common name, sodium chloride, the common name is common salt, which is widely used in our domestic purpose and cooking purposes. Okay, common salt. Now sodium bicarbonate, the common name is baking soda. Potassium nitrate is commonly called NITRE, N-I-T-R-E, clear? Then K2SO4, potassium sulfate is commonly called thick carry. HITKARI. Now copper sulfate is called blue vitriol, and silver nitrate is the photofilling substance. Okay, so these are the common names: sodium chloride, common salt. Then sodium bicarbonate, baking soda. Potassium nitrate, nitre. K2SO4, it carry. CO4, blue vitriol. Now what are the uses of this salt? Sodium chloride is commonly called common salt, which is used as a preservative in food, making pickle, jams, and many food items. We use it as preservatives. For dehydration and the preservation of the meat and fish, we use sodium chloride. Okay. Now, it is also used for manufacture of washing soda, baking soda. Washing soda and baking soda can be manufactured from this. Washing soda, what is the chemical formula? NaHCO3. Washing soda, sodium carbonate, NaHCO3. Washing soda, NaHCO3. Okay, sodium carbonate. Now, baking soda, sodium bicarbonate. Then again, caustic soda, sodium hydroxide. Caustic soda is called sodium hydroxide. Washing soda is called sodium bicarbonate, sodium carbonate. Baking soda is called sodium bicarbonate. Clear? Sodium carbonate is washing soda and baking soda is sodium bicarbonate. Clear everybody? Clear? Everybody say caustic soda, sodium hydroxide. Now baking soda is used for baking purpose like bread and cake. Medicine, synthesis or manufacture of medicine. And used in the fire extinguishers. Fire extinguishers are the devices or materials which put out the fire, extinguish the fire. Okay? Right? So, baking soda or sodium bicarbonate is used in the bread and baking industry for making bread and cakes. Medicine for making various types of medicine, we use it in fire extinguishers. Fire extinguisher device. We use sodium bicarbonate or baking soda. Now, potassium nitrate is otherwise called common name nitre, which is used for making gunpowder, and you can see the fireworks. Gunpowder is used mainly in making the bullet and fireworks. Then glass industries and fertilizer industries. Okay, potassium nitrate or nitre is used in making the gunpowder in glass industries as well as in the fertilizer industries. Potassium sulfate is called a pig carry. That is used in the purification of water. Purification of water. Okay. Copper sulfate is called blue vitriol. Blue vitriol. It is used in cleaning purpose, sanitation, paper industries, etc. So lot of uses. The silver nitrate is used in the making of film in the photography. Okay. So these are the common uses of the salt. Clear?
Clear.
Thank you.